out her leg yesterday. I said, what I saw. And even as I'm talking right now, I can't still believe. Because when I saw her leg that day, it wasn't this side. When we came to your house, and they were showing us the leg, I don't know how it has to be. It wasn't here. I saw this thing right here.
And that's where she's complaining of pain.
That's right now. That's the same thing.
She's complaining of pain.
That place was open.
The that's the same place. So I didn't believe that.
And that's where she's holding. Even when we're walking, I was telling her, like, you need to rest. I'm not asking you to do anything in the house. She was holding this place.
You see,
and
I was wondering.
That area was where they program it. It was open.
I was going to ask her why did she put the thing she didn't put on the top.
That is the place they target.
This place was open like a whole big meat. And it was right here. Open and it was like rotting. Was open all the way to this side. And when he came, I saw plaster here. I told Pastor, something went wrong. I said, God just opened our eyes. That they shot an arrow. This leg. The plan for this leg is to scatter.
It's not for Jesus. Eh? The ability.
Wow.
I've seen something.
They want to take the leg out.
You saw it. It was as big as this, and it was right here, and was open like a raw meat. It was big like this. And when we went there, they were showing us that we should look at where the bottle was at. But when I saw her, I was asking, but I said, this wasn't what we saw that day. The whole of this place was open. The meat was outside. Did you saw it?
I see.
Yes.
All this place.
Program. That's the money program.
The meat was. So I didn't know. I was telling Pastor. I said.
I reverse.
Amen.
What happened to that?
I command that arrow.
That was
amen.
What I saw that day.
That arrow.
Amen.
Now there's a movement in this place.
Yes.
Yeah. I'm calling it.
Yes.
She's feeling it. Movement of the money program. Arrows of wickedness.
Amen.
Back to the sender.
Amen.
You will not become a liability.
Amen.
To that demons.
Amen.
Continue.
Amen.
Today.
Amen.
It's a day of victory.
Amen.
Satan, you are trying to hide. But the Lord, you asked me to call her out. Come and stand the gap. And God used it to expose.
Amen.
Amen. This leg.
The leg has been programmed.
Thank you for destroying that program.
Amen.
But God has delivered her.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
It's done. Congratulations. For this reason, the Son of Man died.
To destroy the works of the devil.
Amen.
Every works of the devil in your life will be destroyed.
Amen.
I had a dream that I don't even know how God delivered me. And let me say, I don't really pay attention to that dream. I just pray, I just cancel it. I don't even bother to share it with my husband, even with anybody in the house. But I just believe that God has cancelled. But when this thing happened, the devil was like, here, you see, this leg now, you can walk again. Because it happened the last time. Because this leg I had accident, and I stayed at home doing nothing for 2 months inside the room. I can't even go outside. But when this one happened, the devil was like, hey, let me see how you make it in this land of America. Let me see how you work. Let me see how you go outside. Then I was a Muslim. Now I understand the word. I'm a child of God. I believe in God. Jesus Christ died for me. He said it has finished. You cannot do anything for me. My life is for Christ. I'm not for rituals. I'm not for any evil power again. And I want to appreciate. appreciate the God in the life of my daddy and my mom in the house. Thank you, Daddy, because this place is a solution ground. You prayed and God answered. And I want to appreciate God for my sister. She's not my sister, she's my mom. This is my dad. This, they really stood by me, right from me, and right from the back. I just want to thank God because I know what the plan of the enemy. And I just want to thank God because it has been there for me. I just want to glorify God. Thank you, King God.
Sister Buki, the Lord said, you have to rejoice and be happy. Because what happened, what God did in your life, is supposed to be death. That was what they planned, that they will bring her back. Because you are not meant to even be in this arena at all. So whatever that the enemy brought, count it all joy. And they wanted to play. They wanted to refer it to two places. What happened to you was because your sister allowed you to be here. And they decided that they will punish her to you. But the Lord said, because I am the Lord, that called thee, and I'm the one that declared my word that it will come to pass concerning your life. They don't say what happened is to the glory of God. That after this one, you will see the impartation of this time, and your life will be so straightened that things that you never thought that will happen in 10 years will start happening because they have programmed your leg, and what they did is for your good, because many prayers are going on for you. More than what you thought it could be. The prayer that they're supposed to be praying even for 10 years before things come to, to reality. The Lord said, force it to happen because you have to move forward. So don't look at that as a problem. It's for the blessing of God in your life. Because that prayer is supposed to be going on concerning your movements in life, concerning to your part in life, but the enemy are slowing it down. So it comes this way to push you forward. To push you forward. You will see exactly what is happening, and God will reveal to you. And also they are saying that this woman, why is it doing what it, you know? We don't need to say much, but thank God. Every morning that you wake up, the Lord said, thank me. Because I force you to bless you. It is for the glory of God. It is for the glory of God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. It is well. In Jesus' name.